Hiya, welcome to another way of feeding your dog very cheap. As you can see, in here you've got leftover crust from pizza bread, chicken nuggets and fries that simply would have just gone in the bin with a whole cooked chicken. And then I'm going to chop the ends of the bones off and then shove that through the blender. Back shortly to show you more.